Seen us through many a storm. May not look like much, but it has something theirs never will.
What? Wood rod and rats?
Are the children learning something, dear?
It is unclear. All right, sit, children. I think it's time that I told you the story of Aladdin, the princess, and the lamp.
What's so special about a lamp?
Well, this is a magic lamp.
Maybe if you sing. It's better when you sing.
No, no, no singing. It's been a long day.
Oh, imagine a land. It's a faraway place where the caravan camels roam. Where you wander among every culture and tongue. It's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is bright, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. You wind through the streets and the fabled bazaars with the cardamom-cluttered stalls. You can smell every spice while you haggle the price of the silks and the satin shawls. Oh, the music that plays as you move through a maze in the haze of your pure delight. You are caught in a dance, you are lost in the trance of another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days. More often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, like Arabian dreams. This mystical land of magic and sand is more than it seems. A road that may lead you to good or to greed through the power your wishing commands. Let the darkness unfold or find fortunes untold. Well, your destiny lies in your hands.
Only one may enter here. One whose worth lies far within. The diamond in the rough.
Arabian. Take off and take flight to shock and amaze.